spells, witches, and Wicca. Since time immemorial, the idea of a magic holder who influences other person's body or mind or possessions had always been present in all cultures, civilized or not. They are called by many names. They cast spells, incantations, prayers, etc., and most of these exploits are recorded in ancient texts. There are the exemplars which are found in ancient sacred texts all the way from Egypt to Babylonia and spread throughout the world. Since then, people are exchanging stories of love spells, resolved, lost loves, returning lovers, and some other incidents. These people were pulled into the roots of their bond to spells. Later, through the ages, they created their own spells and developed other more powerful spells to solve all kinds of problems. Witchcraft. People were drawn to witchcraft and love spells by their own inner desires. They were unaware that they held a past. In the olden days, there were those who believed that magic was a gift from the gods, especially in Egypt. They believed they could ask guidance from those with bonds of these precious gifts. There were also those who believed that magic was evil and a curse. But in all these, the powers were passed down to descendants of those who had them, fully informed that their offspring will have the same gifts. Some did not know they have the power, compelled as they were to conjure love spells and other powerful magic without knowing the reason why. Witchcraft developed because of these people's need to express their inner powers. As a religion, witchcraft respects Mother Nature, and she is neither completely positive nor completely negative. As all witches, witchcraft is neither black nor white. Wicca. Wicca is the Old English term for witchcraft that is practiced as a religion. The term was used in order to counteract all the negative stereotypes that society gave to witchcraft and its practitioners. It was founded on the research of witchcraft, while witchcraft adhered to the actual practices done by ancient witches. The rituals are usually very different from their Wiccan counterpart, but people use the words interchangeably because they are so similar. Wicca is primarily a religion that worships nature. Wicca practitioners see all of creation as sacred. As a matter of fact, all Wiccan holy days follow the cycles of nature and the changes in seasons. Wicca also worships both a male and female deity, god and goddess, who had created the world and everything in it. Wicca is founded on the research of witchcraft. However, witchcraft usually adheres to a specific pantheon from their region, and the rituals are usually very different from their Wiccan counterparts. Many people use the words interchangeably, mostly because they are very similar. Spells. The series of rituals and prayers that are conducted in witchcraft to ask for divine help in certain aspects of life is generally termed spells. These spells adhere to the witchcraft code of conduct. This code of conduct is specific in explicitly forbidding any spells used to harm another person. However, these spells can be changed or adapted to suit a Wiccan's personality or specific wishes in casting their spell.